I'm gonna go with my original answer here. When they split up, they should have split up the famous original Nexus and original famous Nexus. I think those would have made great t-shirts.